Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. It is your boy July Glow, and I'm back here with another episode of My No Money Spent. We're on episode 14, and I'm gonna be honest, man. We're gonna talk a little bit. You know, see what's going on, cause you know it just hasn't been looking good for the My Team community. If I'm gonna be completely honest, but before we get into that, we're gonna talk about me and my team and how it's going for me before we get into that little conversation. But I just had to let y'all know in advance what the episode's gonna be about. But look, quick check. Look, y'all. I locked in Kevin Durant. Now, I'm gonna be honest. It took all my MT. Now, I don't know how much I had in the last episode, but when I made the decision to get KD, I had 600K. KD, right now, if you want him, I think he's a total. He costs 800K to get him, I think, right now. But now, you're probably wondering, like, what made me make this decision to lock in KD when, like, James Harden could be around the corner at any minute, right? Like, oh, you know, I'm saving up for James Harden. Okay, I'm gonna tell y'all this. If James Harden is a lock-in, I'm gonna be super sick. But it's gonna be okay. But, you know, in my mind, I'm okay. If James Harden is not a lock-in, that's 245K MT. So that's real light. You know what I'm saying? That's real light. But, well, for me, because I be playing the game, so that's real light. But I was going through my collection, and I saw how many cards I had for KD. I had so many cards for him. No, listen, I had so many cards for KD already, and it still took all my MT. But I'm okay. You know, I'm not hurt. I'm heartbroken. Maybe just a little bit. But I wanted KD, you know. I was sitting there thinking, I was like, man, I really would like to use KD. I want to get right with KD. You know, KD look like a fun card. I be telling everybody, like, KD, there's a gap between KD and Kawhi, because everybody swear they're just so close. But that's just how everybody play. But now, here's the thing with Kevin Durant, man. He needs a certain badge to make him really go over the top. We're just going to go quickly over his stuff. I gave him a 90 post fade. Did I give him defense? Yeah, 77 block and 84 steal. I put up his block and steal because my coach also puts up his block and steal. So I'm probably going to have Phil Jackson for a while. So a lot of my cards are going to be getting plus 8 steals and blocks, if I'm going to be honest with you. But 84 interior too. So he's playing a little defense. And I did acceleration now. And that's to help out with the problem that he got going on. Now, can Durant get a lot of badges? I mean, 8 Hall, 24 golds, 10 bronze, 8 silver. What can you upgrade? The Hall badge is tough, you know, polarizer. That's just fine to have, right? But Agent 3, Deadeye, Guard of Limitless, you know, Midi Magician. Whistle is cool, too. But we got to scroll down, man. We got to scroll all the way down. So, look. Okay, that scroll tells you can get every badge in the game. So, KD can get every badge in the game, right? You know, if I can get Right Stick Ripper, I'll give it to him. But where is it? Pick Dodge would be cool too. What am I looking for here? Here it is, right here. Speed Booster, y'all. I don't have Speed Booster, man. I can only get it bronze on so many cards. I don't have no silver ones, man. If I have a gold one, that'd be cool. But I have no silver Speed Boosters, bruh. Like, when I get Joe Johnson, he gonna need it too. Brandon Roy been here since season one, and he still don't got it gold yet. Y'all feel me? Y'all understand what I'm talking about, bruh? And I'm gonna be honest. Out of Brandon Roy, Joe Johnson, and Kevin Durant, I'm going to put it on KD first. But look, he can get every badge in game, so all this stuff can get upgraded. So that's literally 18 gold badges being added to the 24 that he already has on. Because all this can be upgraded. I gave him rebound chaser, you know, stuff like that. Look at the clans can be upgraded. The anchor can be upgraded. You understand? Look at the spot finder being gold. Open look like, come on, man. The man got dumb badges, right? So the stats and badges looking all good and everything. You know, we got Will and stuff like that. Now, Kawhi coming off the bench. Draymond's back into the mix of things and stuff to be with Curry. I think it's a good unit. AD, Draymond, and Kawhi. We can make that stuff work. We can really make that work. You know, sometimes, some games, I have to, if I'm not really cooking or doing my thing, or if I'm not really, I gotta really focus, because I gotta really focus and score with these two. These are two big, big scores for me. And D-Wade, you know, D-Wade times almost up, not really. He's just gonna go to the 13th spot, and then or maybe he may take Dr. J's spot. Because Kyrie, I love putting it. When somebody get hurt and Kyrie got to come in, it's so much fun playing with Kyrie. But he may take Dr. J's spot. But we be having to sometimes take Wood off. I'm not getting right and put Bosh at my five. Maybe I put KD at the four. Change things up, stuff like that. We'll see, though. But this is a team. This is a team. We're at 46K. I had zero. Well, I had like 600 MT when I locked in KD. And we're already. And I locked him in yesterday. Well, what's today? I'm recording this on Wednesday. I locked him in on Tuesday. So I ended up already got 46K. But that was me playing like a little bit of salary cap. And I'm playing a little bit of limited. I was thinking, man, I should probably do a gameplay on KD too. So I can really get right. I'm going to show y'all. But look. Enough of that. Now we can go into the, before we get into the My Team community, we're going to go check the Shy piece. Come on, man. I need one more, man. I need Cliff Robertson. Rest in peace, but I need Cliff Robertson. And what I got to do for that, I'm at 28 wins out of 50. You feel me? But I haven't touched it yet. I ain't going to lie. I need to just go play. I haven't touched it yet because of the gauntlet. I haven't touched it yet. I'm still 5 out of 15 wins. But I need to go get Joe Johnson. And I need to go get Shy. But once I get Joe, I'm going to be honest with y'all. Once I get Joe and once I get Shy, like, I think I'm just going to be playing a bunch of limited, trying to get clips, trying to just... Oh, no. My fault. I'm going to start all my tips and trick videos. That's what I'm going to start it up. But I think I'm only going to be playing unlimited, maybe co-op. Sorry, the salary cap piece just ain't gonna cut it, man. Trying to get this man Jose like this late, bro. And I ended up losing 4 games. No, I think I ended up quitting one. The games I won was literally by 1 point. Like, we both about to win the game. I get a clutch stop and win. Like, and then like the games I'm losing, I'm getting blown out. Like, salary cap just. I just can't do it, man. I thought I could. I wanted Terry Shinger so bad. But I'm going to have to miss out on him till further notice. I just couldn't do it, man. I was getting too frustrated. And then when I went, right afterwards, I went to go play Unlimited just to feel something. I mean, I didn't play nobody good in Unlimited when I did. But still, it was just more fun playing with my main cards. Maybe sooner or later I'll get back into salary cap. Maybe season 3. I told myself I wanted to play season 2, but it's just that experience, that 7 games, 3 wins and 4 losses. All 7 of these games was unenjoyable for me. And I'm not hooping with Dirk in here no more. I used to hoop in here with Dirk, and I'm just not hooping with Dirk no more. So that's just not fun at all. But back to the main course, you know. The main thing at hand, it's tough. It's tough with the My Team community. And, you know, I understand, you know, some creators are leaving. You know, it happens a lot, you know, here and there. You know, if you're not having fun, you're not enjoying yourself, you know. See, it's okay to step away. You know, you can take breaks or it's okay to just cut it all off altogether. There's nothing wrong with that, you feel me? There's nothing wrong with that. You know, I to be honest, I wish more people would do that, you know. I feel like there's a majority of people, a lot, that just doesn't enjoy 2K or My Team, and they play it so much. I'm just like, man, I always tell my homeboys, everybody, I'm like, if I ever felt that way about My Team, I just would not play. Like, I would take a break, you know, like last year, 2K23, like, I'm gonna be honest, it did a lot for my channel, but I didn't like 23 like that. You know, it's probably one of my least favorite 2Ks. Probably my worst 2K. Even though I hooped in there, I got clips in there, looked nice, wah-wah, whatever. But I didn't like that game a lot. I ended up getting banned. So I had a 10-day ban. And then I had to take some breaks off making videos. Like, it was bad. It was bad. But, like, the way people talk on the timeline, it's like, bro, you just gotta get off this, bro. You just gotta stop playing this shit. It makes you so upset. Like, you just gotta stop playing. And it's just like, I just wish more people would do that. There's nothing wrong with it. You know, you shouldn't be addicted to 2K, or you shouldn't be, like, held down by 2K. Like, bro, these niggas ain't shit, right? But the thing is, like, if we're gonna be real, technically, now, there's only 15 days left. There's only 15 days left, and I'm like one of the people who don't have Shy that probably should already have Shy. I don't have Shy, and I don't have Joe Johnson. So for me, there's something to do. For me, there's something to do in 2K right now for me. You know, some people say 2K is boring and stuff like that. There's nothing to do. And for some people, there is nothing to do because they have finished everything, you know. And then some people have money teams. Like, we can go to... We can just go... Well, let me just go back to right here. We can just go look at how, like, Dwight and them drop Gilbert, Dale Ellis, like, you know... Like, just... You know, that just doesn't attract people sometimes, you know? When you got the money team, like, you don't really need these cards, you know? LeBron's coming out, so that's fine. You know, you get your Diamond LeBron. That's, you know, that's cool. I know people want LeBron as LeBron James. It's going to be super nice. And it's like they got these challenges for you, and he's not no, you know, he's not some walking apart challenges. You feel me? So it's like this is like I think it's gonna be pretty easy to get Bron, but I just locked in KD, so you know I'm gonna chill with KD. You feel me? But I'm gonna do these challenges eventually though, because you know I need as many cards I can get so I can do the you know my collector level. You feel me? Let me see how I'm looking on that. Oh, that's my rings. What a collector level at? I'm at 360, man. We doing a pretty good job on it. But look, I have stuff to do in 2K. But when I don't have anything to do or grind, because I'm not really like, you know, I can grind the game. Like, I can grind the game, but it's just like I'm not here to only grind the game. Like, if I don't have anything to grind, now I'm gonna have to start labbing. You know, some people be like, you know, what's the point of labbing? There's no point of labbing. All everybody do is just backdoor cut, you know. If there ain't no money on the line, you know, this and that. But I lab to try to score in certain ways and have fun. I'm like, okay, let me see how, like, I just got KD, you know. And KD actually isn't a walk in the park, like, hard. Like, you can't just come out there and just completely hoop with him. Like, so I gotta go lab with him. I gotta go learn stuff with him. I gotta learn how to shoot his fade to the left and things like that. I didn't really do that last year, so I gotta learn how to shoot his fade to the left, shoot his fade to the right, things like that. Certain hop steps. That's what I like to do though. Like that's me. Like that's just what I like to do. As we pull an Ammy out this pack, you feel me? Hope I don't have this card. Who is it? Number 3. Oh my god, I do have this card. Wait. I think I have him graded, so I can get rid of him. That's another thing, y'all. Grade every card you get. Grade every card you get, because you're going to get dupes a lot. I get dupes a lot, and I need to start grading even more of my cards. But that's how I feel like right now. And I don't be on 2K that long either. Like, I don't know how long everybody be on 2K. I don't know what people be doing, but I know I be on 2K here and there and stuff like that. Like, I be on 2K. I should be on it more if I'm gonna be honest. And I be on my player a lot. Well, I'm not gonna say a lot, but I do be on my player. But that's just how I see things. But it's like, I'm not telling somebody to like, oh, you need to go live and shit like that. You know, I ain't finna be in somebody's face saying that. But it's just like, that's just what I do. There will never not nothing be for me to do in 2K, if that makes sense. I'll always have something to do in 2K. Okay, let's see what's going on. Do I have one? Okay, oh, look at that. Look at that, y'all. 9.5? 63K MTV, baby. Come on, man. Come on, man. Did I grade my... Oh, no, I didn't. Dang. It's okay. Dang. That's it. Look. This is why you gotta grade your cards. Please tell me I graded this, man. Okay, I graded him. So that one... Okay, I'm getting 25 extra MT. Oh my god. And the rest I can just sell, right? Yeah, the rest I can just sell. But look, man, that's a big come up, man. Now we back at 100K, man. Actually, hey, look, we getting closer. If James Harden dropped Friday, we getting closer, man. We getting closer. But look, that's just how I see it. That's how I see things. Like, look, we can just check out my records. Like, look, going 3 for 4, like, you know, I just got to do better, right? Go to my clutch. 87-37. Technically, that's not bad, but some people think that chunk, you know, 37 is too many losses. But, you know, still got to get right. Triple threat. online. Now, I'll say this, though. I have way too many losses in my eye. 30, but that's, some of them came from, like, the beginning of the game, you know, when the game first came out. But, like, I had, like, 30 losses the other day. And I was sitting on 30 losses for a minute. But then I got 4 losses, like, real quick. So, it's just like, you know, that's how I feel. Like, if I'm getting a certain amount of losses in certain games, like, look, 40 and 31. Now, I'll say this, though. I do be quitting some games in Unlimited. Because I'll be like, man, fuck this shit. But I just got to get it together. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, stuff like that. Like, and that's where I'm like, I'm going to play the game so I can be more consistent at winning and more consistent at just, like, having fun in that bit. Like, that's how I see that shit. Like, I just got to get right. There's so many things I got to get right. And there's a bunch of videos that I got to make for the next couple of weeks for December, January, November. November, December, January. Those 3 months, my favorite months, right? But look, man, it's your boy July Glow. If you're new here, like, comment, and subscribe. We're on the road to 1K, man. I really need it, man. I really want it, man. I appreciate y'all. I love y'all. And I'll catch y'all on the next one.